Tasmanian and Point Zone stuff. This is great.
They've got the X's with the Q train. They're running Tasmanian logos here.
Drysdale, I think. Can't remember exactly.
Is my hand in the way?
No. I was riding the oven, but as the others, he noticed the lock wasn't locked on the door. He would have flown back. I don't know if there's any outlet gap rules in this railway, I don't think. Half Billy is a different type of train. Second time going on Marigold train. Because we'll jump for the fence at the end of the platform, Matt. Corridor trains. Thank you. Old footage and I must start with me driving the locomotive on this railway. So I drove the Tasmanian next car from this railway 2 years ago. I do one thing when running on the broad gauge railway. It's on the broad gauge suburban system. Missing one on the red metal, you've got to be very careful of the overhead gantries and all on the side. This railway's all right, but there's no overhead posts in this area. They would have all way to Spencer Street. Spencer Street to the Queen's Gate and back again on the broad. Thank you. South Wales Railway symbol on that carriage. This is the end of the line.
We've only done run about a third.
Yeah, third of the line, but first station.
Mm. Is this a replica?
Yeah.
When do you think this is?
By the train door, but it's on these older type cars. You'll turn the knob one way, and that leases.
Yeah.
It's old wooden carriages. Well, it's on the return journey as well.
Oh, yes, yeah, you were filming
here. Okay, let's look up the front. By the train door shuts, gotta turn it this way. Like that, and it latch. Well, you don't catch on camera, but you got the train doors. They want to latch, the closing, you gotta push it in, and turn it that way, and it locks the door from opening. Steam engine running round.
South Australia unites with Queensland. Volunteer, you can't really enjoy it because you're catering, you're looking after all the passengers, you can't really take a lot of photos, but when you're a member, that's different because you get discounts. Trust me, I've learned from work experience, it's very different being the guest opposed to working there. It's not the same.
Might get a job as a VR conductor one day on VR, well, that'd be fun.
Yes, he got it. Apply as soon as possible.
Yeah, I've got the gear for it, for the job.
Do you have your resume, Chris?
No.
You've got to get that ready.
Yeah. I got all the gear to be, because I got the radio for the job, I've got the special train keys for
ring
the end sets.
Ring up V-Line and say, I want the job, and they'll put you through to someone.
Yeah.
Yeah. Don't work it out.
I think it's online they have to apply.
Yeah. You've got friends that'll help you.
Yeah, I got a lot of my friends.
I don't really know much. So,
I'll ask my friend Mick itself how he got a job as a conductor on VLT. He was one previous. He was one before he got into the station master job.
Can you that would be better than volunteering at Steamer. You'll pay good money.
Can you ask Mick on his phone, Mick, how you get a job being a conductor?
Bring him or something.
No, I don't know if he's fine, but I do, I'm contacting him on Messenger.
Yeah, what can you do there?
I want to get a job as a conductor, it'd be fun. I think you filmed me doing the train door in a minute on your phone, Mum. Yeah, she'll be doing the lock, I'll show you how the lock works on the door. Comes the diesel locomotive shunning. So I believe it's X3 or X20.
And this is the first ever Australian diesel locomotive, all credit to Tasmania.
When I was here in Bellarine Railway in 2018, I actually drove both of the X-type diesel locos up on this railway. I've actually drove this one when it was running on the network. this is X3, Tasmanian X3 coming back. When I turned 18 on my 18th birthday, I actually drove this diesel from Cranscombe to Drysdale. I've left some old footage on this video showing the when I was driving the X-Class diesel locomotive. I believe in the footage it was X20 though. Sounds like a no-way dumper. Maybe a good idea that you head out to train from, but maybe you should rather do it. It's safer than all the ground ones. I'll definitely head out with Suburban Railway. It's having a plus 37, it does.
It's not a plus 37.
But it's not. Post. outside the window shop on any train, I always think of film safety first, come to film them videos. So that's probably what I'm doing when you film this video, I'm just looking up from the other window as you head out the window. When I go on a single line track, it's not like a train running. On this urban area, I would not copy what I'm doing here because it's quite dangerous.
Summer forward, not that side.
about to take my hat off, Mum. Point into the station. Open this door, the train's moving. I'll wait till it comes to a complete stop and I turn it forward, turn the knob. I'll show you how the knob works when we stop. The door just sent me, it's a train. It's at the locomotive now. Up the other end, there's some coming at the other end as well. That's an RVB 5 chime on that locomotive. Drive the top of that quite easy, but I did have a good driving it. So we can go have a look at the cab.
Same style hornbow in the 5 chime. Class 37 locomotive.
Comes back H, no, not H3, X3. Here comes X3 arriving. Doing the points. Hello, class 37.
finish running it out. I think I've been onto this track over here, the middle white track.
Oh, it was in the way, that's why it's 252.
They didn't stop.
Here we go.
They're hooking in the first part of the train. Three toast means they're about to reverse.
Oh, he's ringing me, was he? Is he ringing me? Want me to ring him back, do you?
Why?
Ring me. He's writing a message.
Train's reversing onto the middle track to
Double
park
T
up.
Coming on the Q train.
It's reversing onto the middle track. After the Q train comes, we're going to get lunch after it.
Yeah. Do you know what time it's going to come in?
No idea.
2 o'clock, I think you said.
We'll go back on the platform once I'm stop shunting back. X3's shunting again. So they sharp to the home soon and come back. Thank you. comes the train arriving now. Hayden's on this one.
Yeah.
I think his battery's conking out on the camera again. Well, for this video now, I'll change the battery over.
Oh yeah, put the disc up.
Yeah. The narrow gauge steam engine is doing the run round. What is the class? I can't remember. I was never good at cab when they come back.
He's going again. I think he's going on. He straight away goes back again.
I bet it might be shunting out to the lake of sightings again.
No, this one's going because Matt's going. Aiden's going.
I wonder why the Tasman Limited is operated by senior crew.
You got me know what the disc means, don't you, Mullen Rowlows? Mm. What is it then?
I mean this first.
I think it's the last train today, I believe, pretty sure.
Yeah, it will be. 3:14, we've got just under an hour.
Yeah.
Until we need to go.
Yep. Leave here at 40 past.
40?
Yeah. Might be a shot of the nut. I might get a shot of the cup with this one getting coupled on. I'm gonna blow on the screw coupling. Screw coupling is here, and then you're gonna reflect them. Wait, I didn't say this class was again.
South Australian, worked on the South Australian narrow gauge lines in Peterborough.
Standard old, narrow gauge train.
It's a narrow gauge South Australian locomotive worked on the lines in Peterborough and Broken Hill.
Yeah. Almost said standard gauge, I said. Yeah. Yeah.
Shipped to Victoria.
Yeah. London, it says on there. No, shunning back.
I'm going back.
We'll have to have a look at what they're doing up there.
Yeah.
Yeah. Too much bottle. That was Will's slip, that was, I just did by mistake. No, Will's slip, they gave too much on the throttle.
And the X3 that you rode on your birthday.
Hayden's in the guards, man.
I think the next train goes to Adelaide.